packed up, good to go. Let's go get this work, baby. All right, guys, coming back here. It's called Long Pond Trail. And nice. Looks like the beaver's been doing some work here. But come back here for some crappies, hopefully. This time of year, known to be hit or miss. But I got a feeling it's gonna be a good one. Supposed to get up to 50 today. We got some southeast winds. We'll see what happens. Well, let's get to fishing, boys. All right, today I got a, I'm gonna start off with a pink jig head. I can get my dam open. And I got the handy dandy gulps. We'll see what they're chasing today. I think I'm gonna start off with a chartreuse one. Got a crappie, I think. Yes, sir. It's a gorgeous day. Supposed to get up into the 50s. Come on, buddy. Another nice fish. See you later, bud. Like I said, I got those, if you want one, let me know. Another nice fish. Another one on. If it makes you feel any better, this one's a little smaller. Yeah. Another decent fish. I got that chartreuse. I got that gulp for you if you want it. Yep. Yes, sir. He's in some weeds. Come on. Oh, fuck. And I lost him. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, that's a nice one. Another gorgeous fish. In the weeds? Oh, no. A nice one. See you later, buddy. There he is. Another one. A little bit smaller. Another nice fish. Again, guys, I'm just using a chartreuse gulp. Pink head. About a foot below the bobber. There he is. Oh, lost him. Oh my God. Missed him again.
There he is.
Get out of those weeds. Fuck. Yep. I had to get him out of the weeds. Got to let it loose for a second. That's a nice fish. Yeah. What a nice one.
There he is.
Yes, sir. Right in the top of the mouth. Another good fish. See you later, buddy. There he, oh, man. Remember, guys, see your knot right here? Slide that back on the where you tie your line on. See how it slides back? So when it hangs horizontal. And it'll help you out a ton.
There he is.
Another nice fish.
Ah.
Another nice fish.
Cannot beat spring days like this. Yeah, right? Get out of the weeds. Yeah, he's down in the weeds. I'm gonna let him swim away, hopefully. Come on. You ain't lying. There he comes. I can't believe I still have this fish on. No, they're nice. Lagoon's crappy. Another fish. Get out of there. Every time. Oh. There he comes. I really like to get down on those weeds when you catch them. I don't blame them. Another really nice fish. Look at a better fish. Really nice one. What's that? Yeah. It's a little guy. That's a better fish. Maybe not. Yeah, he was just trying to, act big. Yeah, I don't blame you. See you later, buddy. How we doing? Crappies, huh? Yes, sir.
Is that all you're catching?
Yeah, some bluegills, one perch.
Yeah?
Yeah, it hasn't been too bad.
Yeah. Find some pike.
Oh, they're in here. They're definitely in here. Steelhead are in here, too.
Yeah.
Oh, go for it. Yeah, you're good. Yeah, right on the back side of those weeds. Yes, sir. Another nice crappie. I'm on again. Yeah. Probably what I should do.
Another nice slab. Well, guys, thanks for tuning in to Casting and Blasting. I did some short fishing today. Get out there. The fish are out there. You just got to search. Got a boat over here. He hasn't caught nothing, though. All right. Peace out, guys.